Chris Sturniolo, TikTok Scene Pack.
Again, trying to get through, trying to see what you doing. Maybe we can go out and get into something.
This guy doesn't understand. He like just came in here and he's trying to go in the line. There's about 15 people, but there you go. Fuck nuts.
I swear to God, someone might have died in Taco Bell, bro. I think that's what that might be what's going on right now.
What the fuck does he think he's doing? If he thinks he's cutting me in line, that's his last decision.
Ooh, tough guy.
That's what I thought. Go to the back. Fucking idiot.
Yeah, I ain't your line. Went through a lot of shit, but now we both fine. Trying to boss up and leave the past far behind.
Baby, give me your love. I gave you my heart.
Ooh. Can I get 2 large Pepsis?
Anything else?
A Cinna Twist.
Can I get one? 2 Cinna Twists, because this kid doesn't stop running his fucking mouth. That's all.
The
concept of- girl from Philly, I think her name Nikki. And I fuck with Nikki cause she not too picky. And she not too juicy, but sometimes she bougie. I play with a kitty until it gets sticky. I'm moving the beat, chill like an Ellie. Chop with the 50, my Uzi is red.
Oh, yarp.
Breakfast.
So that weather looked great recently. Alright, we're doing a fit check. Check it out. All black tee, all black shorts. That's it. Commando, I'm going ninja on them today.
I'm wearing Olivia Rodrigo merch and yellow Old Navy shorts.
Nice. I love Old Navy, bro.
Nick fit is ass.
Wearing a Puff Boy shirt, blue. Mm-hmm. Blue shorts to match the blue on the shirt, and then just white.
Yeah, I got the, you know, the regular.
I got this. Forces on too. Have a good day.
Wanna see a magic trick?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Where did you come
from?
I'm actually so excited to go because my ear hurts so
much. Nick, shut the fuck up.
Man, what a night. I was complimenting you and shit as well. Now you're just tearing me down.
I wish I could use another work. Shirley Temple.
I wish my heater worked, bro, because you look warm as fuck. I'm freezing.
Chris! That was my fucking teeth and shit.
Because I found inspiration and you can't play fucking Paganini.
Looks like the joke's on you. Cause the girl that you thought you knew, she's so good. That's over now. She's so gone.
I love the way you make me feel. I love the way you make me feel.
Like with a football. I think he has to kiss it and make me feel.
Listen to this track, bitch.
What the fuck?
Jetty, buff.
Hey, I do not give one fuss, two fuss, red fuss, blue fuss, yellow fuss. I'm about my.
Yeah. Whoa. I'm too sexy for this, sir. Too sexy. sexy for your girl, too sexy for this world.
Face shit get exposed, that's why they don't get chose. Get crazy, show me what you about. I'ma turn you up, then I'ma turn you out. Pretty little thing, she won't put it in my mouth. She know that I'm nasty, wanna see what it's about.
She wanna ride me while she smoke weed. She said keep your chains on while you choke me.
Am I dreaming or is that you, Aaron?
Yeah, it's me, don't cream your pants.
Living life like the weekend. Karate chop all my demons. Get out the way, I feel like Lil Wayne with my train. I feel like Tony Hawk when I skate. I got a plug, met him in a bay. I was down bad just the other day. You ain't help me out, I still made a way. I keep my faith high when I pray. Niggas ain't got bars, they be fake. This off top, no pen, no paint.
Wanna ride me while she smoke weed. She said keep your chains on while you choke me.
Tongue kiss her other tongue. Ski, 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 water gun. Oh my god, Becky looked at her butt. Don't she?
Now she want a photo, you already know though.
We're smashing mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with half your makeup on.
1 and 1. Can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing, 21, do your thing.
21.
Do your thing, 21.
This Tuesday is the first
Triple Talk podcast, baby.
Triple Talk podcast. So if you have any questions about what it entails, what goes on, what happens, any questions you could possibly have, drop them in the comments.
The first one is about our house fire. Our house burnt and shit, so.
Yeah, ask questions and go sub to our YouTube so that you don't miss it. Tuesday, 5:30 Eastern.
Hey, hey, hey. Get in my way and try to block me, I'ma show aggression. Slide on your block like Danny Glover with a lethal weapon.
Oh. No,
it's
fucked
up. No, it's not. You look good. You look handsome. Okay, bye.
I got.
This is like the intro.
Huh?
Hold
intro.
On.
Hold on.
I was
about to say, I don't fucking have a clue what this is. That was the goofiest intro.
Yeah. You have my heart.
Okay.
Ella,
on the
you have my heart.
Huh?
17 Hey, let me boys. Yeah.
All right, y'all. We're doing it. We're back at it again. We have a content night. We're going to film a new intro. So we're doing what triplet has the best fit. Nick,
Chris, pause the music, bro.
No, the
pause
music can be in
the Air Force Ones.
All right, bro. We got lyric lemonade, jeans, blazers, gray hat. Might not wear it. Might wear it. That's it. Matt, go.
All right, get out of my shot, actually, please.
Thanks. All right, I got the black ransom tee that came in today.
Fresh. Whoa.
Got the black corduroy pants from Urban Outfitters. The cleanest AF ones out of all three of us.
Just put them on the counter.
Don't
on.
Care. The rings, the necklace, the earrings.
I'm putting rings on too, by the way.
And yeah, that's it.
Oh my god. Comment who had the best fit.
And we're filming an intro for our YouTube channel in these fits, so go subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Oh. Something just made me unbelievably sad. I just saw an ad for the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and I'm about to turn 20 in like a week. I just feel like a letdown to the turtles. I feel like I can't even watch it. I'm not even going to be a teenager anymore. That shit made me like for real emotional, because it said Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, and I said, wow, I'm not even going to be 19 when it comes out. Oh, no, I guess I'm going to have to deal with it, but just really felt connected to, like, Leonardo and shit.
Here we go, come with me, there's a world out there that we should see. Take my hand, close your eyes, with you right here, I'm a rocketeer. Let's fly, up, up, here we go, go.
Alright, y'all, I'm taking matters into my own hands.
We're making a new...
What's it called?
I don't fucking know.
Series. What triplet has the best outfit? And we're gonna do this, like, every once in a while.
Oh, wait.
We got blazers, long socks, red shorts, sky shirt, red hat. Alright, you guys can't rash my shoes.
Wow.
What a weirdo. Alright, let us know which...
Oh, let us know which triplet has the best fit. Or you stink. Like rotten cheese.
Ooh, not the cheese, yo.
Running around town in a damn Mercedes. Oh, not no game, baby. You can't play me.
What are you doing, Nick? My whole ass crack is out. Like, if I were to turn around, you'd see my ass. Wait, if I turn around, can you block it out?
No.
Like, can you censor it?
I guess.
We go to McDonald's every
day. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna drop my sweet and sour.
I feel so bad for that guy who literally gives us french fries every night. When he gets large fry orders like at 1 a.m. he must be like, those fucking kids are coming, they're back to get revenge. It's not like we ever did anything, we just,
yeah,
go sub to our YouTube, fuckers.
If anyone should be scared, it's him, because he doesn't give me my fucking sweet.
Yeah.
Hey,
baby, won't you come my way, got something I
yet, and yet my best is yet to come. Cause I've been looking for somebody, not just any fucking body. Don't make me catch a body, that's for any and everybody. Oh my god.
Ow, ow. Shh. I hop more like that. Come on.
Alright, Chris, somebody asked, do you each share clothes or do you strictly have your own?
What the?
Alright,
you gotta talk.
Guys, okay, so we all have our own clothes and stuff, right? But like every once in a while, like if I have a hat that Matt wants to wear, I'll let him borrow it. And same, like, except Nick's a large.
And I'm Matt a large, Matt is a medium.
So we don't really like. Nick doesn't really get in the mix, but like if Matt has a, I don't know,
Depends. Plus, you know, if you scratch our backs, we'll scratch yours.
Well, Jules, the funny thing about my back is that it's located on my cock.
Pull my big one on these hoes, damn. I'm not acrobatic, I'm not flipping on my bros, nope. All my shit be fresh, well, I cannot get exposed at all.
Straight white man.
Thank you guys for watching. This took way too long.